I just love keeping up with the Kardashians. Hello there, dear. Excuse me. Just had the telly on. Good evening. And welcome to the Nighttime Barber. You're here for a cut and shave. Okay. Well, my name is Elenor. I'm the owner of this place. You ever been here before? No. Pleasure to meet you. Please, take a seat right at the booth in front of you. That's mine. And, could I get your name to pencil you in? Okay. And how will you be paying? Cash, credit, Bitcoin? No, good. You got a coupon. Can I see it? Thank you. So it says one complimentary haircut and shave. Okay. Gonna write that down. Perfect. And, you want any coffee to drink? We also got some spritzes in the back. Yeah, good. Okay. So, dear, as I get ready to cut the hair and shave your face, what kind of cut you looking for? Okay. Just to spruce it up a bit and clean the hair up. Okay. And what about the face? A shape up, I understand. Soap pot in my reach. Just gonna put this really cozy little hair protector around you. And just going to gently wrap that around you. Okay. And before I cut, I always like to just feel around the hair. May I touch your hair? Going to look at the hair. Jeez, you need a can't fix all the split ends. Your hair needs therapy, and luckily for me, I am a hair therapist. So, looking around here, lots of dead ends. Easily fix that. Can I touch just around the beard area really quick? Thank you. It is looking a bit rough around the edges, I'm not gonna lie, but I know just what to do to fix it all up. Okay? You allergic to any smells, darling? Today I've got this amazing peppermint hairspray and head creams. They're wonderful. And this one's called Twisted Peppermint. And it will actually invigorate the root follicles of the hair, giving you a lot of volume. You know? Right now you're looking like a 10, but I can make you look like 100 out of 10, you know what I'm saying? And remember, the larger the hair, the closer to God. At least that's what my priest told me. So, I'm just gonna spray a bit of this in your hair. Close your eyes, dear, and just relax, okay? Good. So, just getting the hair a little bit moist before cutting. brush it out first. Got my comb here. And let's just focus on going around the hair. Stressed out from work, that's understandable. That's okay. Just relax and take this moment by yourself. If you do that now, you won't need years of therapy later. Any siblings? Oh, how wonderful. Yeah, I got a sister. She's living her best life, is what I'd say. Ran away from home, but living her best life. She's a sweetie. You'd love her. Get down to cutting. Can't wait. Your split ends are screaming for help, and by God, am I gonna fix them. So, got these scissors here, and just going to quickly just trim off a bit of the ends right here. Okay. Jeez, you're already looking like a thousand times better. My goodness. Making me want to cut my own hair again. Okay. What'd you do for work, darling? Oh, lovely. Got any friends there? Drama coming in here to the salon. Or maybe I started. Lovely, my goodness, jeez. Just going to just pinch and cut a bit. Okay, just don't move. Just going to brush the hair out of the way. You are my muse today, so gotta make sure you come out looking like the Mona Lisa. Just maybe less. Just gonna cut from the side a bit. just going to maneuver more onto the side first, so just don't move, going to. Okay. The center, right here. And gonna brush that out a bit, just a bit, so. Yes, 10 to 10. Just one Olympic sport. We'll be getting gold medals. So, just going to. I'm gonna brush that out of the way. And then just going to. And just a bit more. Okay. Let's just see here what I've done. Just going to just very gently brush that a bit and see how that looks. Oh my gosh. Looking like a young Leonardo DiCaprio. Gorgeous. Some styling cream in there, and then let's go to the beard. So, funny enough, strange, I got the exact same formula in hair cream, so. This has also got some shea butter in it, so it's gonna give that hair a nice shine, give a lot of volume. It's gonna be lovely. So, adding a bit of that. My goodness. Astonishing. You look ravishing. Just going to quiff that just a bit. And look at you. Jeez. Now let's get onto the facial hair because gotta have the look match. Just going to focus my attention now onto the bottom. Gonna use a different type of preparation for the face. So, I have this spray, which will be removing of the dirt and oils from the day. Different from the scalp, it's to not cause acne, so gonna apply a bit of that. And going to apply that onto the sponge and then onto your face like an astringent. So, okay. Now I'm going to gently apply that onto the face. So, okay. Doing wonderful. Lovely. Now get some shaving cream. I've got some amazing Nivea here. And it will make your skin so smooth. It's perfect. It also smells like heaven, so. You wanna know what heaven smells like? Nivea. Going to apply that a bit onto my palette. So. And we're gonna apply that onto the area around your face. I'm going to grab a bit of that and okay, I'm going to get a bit more now. Just a bit more of the shaving cream. Okay, gonna put that aside now. Getting a brand new razor here. I do have this lovely razor. And we're just going to shave around the sides of the face, okay? Great. Just going to carefully. Okay, going to wipe that all off now. And going back. Looking amazing. On to the other side. Doing all right. I do see your eyes are closing, so if you'd like, take a nap. Not like anybody's here anyways, so just relax. Okay, now onto the front side of the face. the bottom part, right underneath where a lot of people have a neck beard. So, just going to carefully okay. And so fresh, so clean. Ain't nobody dope as you. You're just so fresh and clean. Look at that. No more neck beard. Perfect. Now, let's clean your face and call it good, darling. So, I have a little cleanser here for the anti-shave. And I'm gonna quickly brush the hair off your face, add it, and you're good to go, okay? Good. So, just going to brush very gently all the hairs right off your face. You are looking so dashing. Oh my gosh, my sister would love you. She would love, love, love you. And a bottle of wine, but you know, no judgment here. Okay. Perfect. Let's add the anti-shave balm and call it good, okay? Good. So, bit of this. Just going to very gently. You are looking so fabulous. Let's take that hair guard right off of you. Put it in my reach. Going to remove this right from you. And yeah, look in the mirror right behind you. Do you like the way you look? I knew it. Okay. I gotta clean up now. Get ready for whoever walks in at night. You can chill and sit here if you'd like again. We got some spritzes in the back. We got coffee. Just relax. Again, it was a pleasure to meet you. And I hope you choose to come to this barber sometime soon, okay? Lovely. Enjoy the rest of your evening. And you are looking sharp, so it should be easy to enjoy the rest of the evening. Laters.